Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. All right, when we left off, we were trying to deal with a couple things nearby. One of them, apparently, is now an infestation just a little bit away from our home, and we can't let that stand. So we're going to get rid of that as soon as possible, and that includes, you know, dealing with any Zambambos on the way. So, gonna have to walk our way all the way over here. Should I be walking it? Probably not. But at this point, it's the easiest way to do it, so fuck it. Up. There we go. Good stuff. Got a couple of them over here. Yeah, as long as they're not trying to go after me, I'm just gonna leave them alone. For now. Oh, there is a bloater over there, though. If I can pick it off from here. Yeah, I can. Nice. Oh, boy. Got this guy's attention. There we go. And we got this guy's attention. Okay, well. Pop on the improvised suppressor. There we go. Good shit. Alright. Now, seems that this is the one that has the infestation. Which is kind of a good thing, because the warehouse gives us at least some room to breathe. But at the same time, it does not. Because these can be really crowded with a lot of, you know, random crap. Okay. Can we get maybe one of them to come out? Or some? A number? At the very least? Oh, boy. Well, it should have gotten the rest of their attention. I guess it didn't. So, how about this? Ooh! That shouldn't have hurt me. That should not have hurt me. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. You snuck up on me, little shit. Okay. Okay, let's stop doing that and do this instead. There we go. There we go. And knock you down. There we go. Perfect. Well, that should have done a lot more damage than it did. But, that's fine. Okay, what do we got? Uh-oh. There we go. We got that one dead. That one. Trying to get a name on this one. There we go. Anything over here? How about on that side? How about over here? Can't see through the fucking window. There we go. There we go. Oh boy. How about these two? That one's down. There we go. Well, I mean, thankfully it is now. Knock you down. Whoop. Are you actually down? Yeah, you're actually down. And there's a fat bastard over there. Great. Fan-friggin-tastic. Yeah, let's just avoid using bullets on this one. There we go. Because I want to take out the one that's closest to the fat bastard. There we go. And let's, see if we can get his attention. So we can at least get him taken out. Hey! Doro! Hey, you fat little shit! Get over here! Hey, get over here! Too slow. Alright. Take you down. Whoa, geez! Get off of me! Come on. There we go. Okay. Are you actually gonna go after me this time, or? Come on. Doro! Okay, he's getting a little too close. Whoop. Alright, there we go. Now that works. And four swings is about all I really should take. Oh, there we go. Alright, and miss, and knock you down. Perfect. There we go. Whew, that was close. A little too close. Whoa, geez. There we go. Well, I mean, come on. Alrighty. Whoo, boy. That one got a little hectic near the end. But I was hoping I had enough oomph to get him down, and I ended up having enough oomph. That's always good. Whew. Okay, now let's, since we already are here, let's go through this little area here. See if we can get materials. That's really what we need. We need a lot more materials than we currently have just to get the RV up and running enough to actually get out of here. So, there we go. Good stuff. Good stuff indeed. What else do we got that I can open up in here? Not a lot. Must be some stuff outside. My tongue decided. Oh, you're gonna be getting a lot more spit in your mouth than you should be. Okay. There's one over the fence. Oh, there's jerseys. There we go. Perfect. And we got another one. And there we go. And
I think I've got something
there we go.
For you.
Do ya?
I'm sending you the location now.
Awesome. Is it somewhere nearby, or is it somewhere like halfway across the map? That's what I'm curious about. Didn't want this one, I wanted the other one. There we go. Boy. What the? Why aren't you letting me search it? What the? Okay, that's odd. Alright. Where is it on the map? There it is, over here. Somewhere over here. That's fine. That is perfectly fine. That is doable. Oh, okay. That was weird. Usually jumps over like that. There we go. I guess that time he didn't want to. Alright, I'll head over here. Get some materials over here. Or at least search for them. And then I'll pick up a vehicle that can move all of them. Because that we definitely need to do. I could use this pickup. Probably. Probably. Maybe, maybe not. Depends on a lot of things. There we go. Good stuff. Alright. Go in here. There we go. Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a lot more Zambambos than usual in here. Oh, yep, that seems like it is. Come on now. Oopsies. Ow. Jesus. I just blew through ammo there. That's the last thing I wanted to do. Just trying to get the other one down quickly, and that ended up not working. I hear a fat bastard. Oh, shit. He was right there. Holy shit. That was not good. And move. There we go. Nice try. Nice try, Fatty McFat Fat. Come on. Uh-oh. That's not going to go. There we go. Knock you down, anyone. Head over to the other side of the fence. This ought to help. Come on, you little fat. Woo! Ha! Knock you around a little bit. There we go. Okay, run this way. Whoop, whoop. A little too early for you. There we go. There we go. Come on, try it again. Come on. Come on! There we go.
Looks like the moment's passed.
And there we go. Luke survived. Driver in trouble. I wasn't even aware that there was one. Okay, come on. Oh, you little shit. Get your ass knocked down. There we go. Woo. That was a little too close. Let's pop some codeine.
Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
There should not be that many hordes. We have a whole bunch of these around us. There should not be that many hordes. I think you're just lying to me there, Lily. I think you're just lying to me. Oh boy. I just cleared this place out, damn it. How are there like two or three more already? Oh great. Oh shush. Okay. There we go. That was close. That was almost too close for comfort. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. This is foodstuffs, obviously. That's usually what's in here. Drink my coffee.
This is good.
Yep, like I thought, foodstuffs. Oh well, that's not too bad. Don't need the coffee. Could use that. Break that open. Get some snacks. Because we run low on snacks more than we do anything else at this point. And we're usually overstocked with food as it stands. So there's really no need to do anything else. Hey! Get some Amro, which is always good. Acetaminophen. I can take that now. And a snack. Hey! Perfect. What we got in here? Probably a gun, maybe a melee weapon.
This is
yeah! Good. Broadsword. Hello. That is good shit. That is some good shit right there. Alright, let's look in here. Nothing. What about in the next room? Oh, this might be where the materials are that Lily mentioned. Maybe. Hopefully. Because that would be nice. Yeah!
Sweet. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Alrighty, let's get the hell out of here and get to that truck that we saw a little bit ago. Right over here. There we are. Throw this in the back of it. Okay, I really should not be running with the rucksack on my person. But you know what? It's easier to do it that way than to not do it at all. Alright, and we'll head over to that one. Yep, there we go. That one place that we know has materials.
I got nothing left.
But you have plenty of left. Don't you give me that. Don't you give me that, you lying sack of shit. Alright. There we go. And there's the materials right there. Alright, let's get it so we can get in and get out as quickly as possible. There we go. Uh-oh. We got a couple people a little too close. Got a couple Zeds a little too close for my comfort. But that's fine. I can easily take them out. If they get close enough, anyway. There we are. There we go. Perfect. Let's just reload real quick. There we are. There we are. Perfect. Any more over on this side? No. We only got that one over there, and I don't think he's going to be paying attention to me anytime soon. Perfect. Let's get this one real quick. There we are.
I'm loaded up.
Yeah.
See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Well, hopefully. If things go right, you'll see me soon. There we are. Oh, there's a freak. New infestation. That's not good. Where? Zombie horde infested location. Fuck. I hate it when they do that. Is it that close to home?
I'm loaded up. See you back
Where's
at base.
That?
We'll see you soon.
It must be close to home, but I don't see where it is. But at least we know that it's nearby. We'll just drive around a little bit.
Our scouts just spotted a new group of survivors.
Did you?
If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Alright. Signs of scavenger activity. Alrighty. Well, we'll head over there in a moment. What we need to do first is bring this home. There we are. Just need to drop this
How's
off
it going?
Real quick.
I'm almost there.
Yeah, right here. Oh, eventually. Come on now. Let me drop off the shit. Damn it. Okay. Doing this in the wrong direction, but you know what? That's fine. That's fine. This is fine. This is just fine. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay. Maybe not. I'm just wrong. I'm just wrong on all levels. Oh boy. I'm trying to back it up into it, and that's not helping. In fact, it's making it worse. There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Alrighty.
My hero.
That's a whole lot of materials we now are sitting on. Whew. Yeah, let's get the RV settled first. Because that's the one that's going to take the most. That's going to take at least half. But, yeah, we'll get the tires done first. Ever looking for a bit more. In the meantime, we'll go look at that, not the bloater. Where's the scavenger activity? Where's that at? All the way up here? Oh, for crying out loud. Why is it all the way on the other side of the map? Not,
I'm headed out.
No.
Copy that.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do the bloater first. God damn it, that's actually closer and easier to do.
I hear ya.
Well, you should. Not that hard. Alrighty. And kaboom. That did not take that much at all. And gone. Oh, oh, almost. Now it's gone. Perfect. There we are. Drop this off here. And let's see if we can help them a little bit. Oh, you little shit. Oh, not bad. Jonathan. Why are you out here, Jonathan? What the hell are you doing? You should be at home. Making stuff. Because he's my tools expert, I think. I think he's close enough to tools. Anyway, he's a handyman at the very least. Hey, Jonathan.
Could use your help in this area.
Bloated Zed.
What do you want to do here?
Sure, let's do it.
Lead the way. 10-4, I'm
Get
ready.
Get this done and over with. Alright, where is this one? Is what I want to know. We have no idea yet. Whoop! Fuck! Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. Knock him around. And almost kill him. There we go. Oh, there's the bloater. Oh! Jonathan, that is your own fault. You ran straight smack dab into it. Yeah, it was your own fault. If you're... And you're sick. That's your own fault.
Are you gonna go look into those survivors?
Own damn fault. Well, that'd be eventually in my to-do list, for sure, but it's not in my immediate to-do list. Tell you that much. Trying to figure out where I should go next. This area has really not been tapped that much, so I might have to go into this direction to get materials. Maybe. Maybe. Key phrase. Alright. Let's head back to the truck. Here we are. God, it's blood-soaked already. All I did was run into one horde.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear,
well, I mean,
I don't think anybody'd mind.
Technically, I've done that with a lot of the stuff. It's basically already mine. Most of the heavy stuff's mine. There we go. And that one. Booyah. Alright, let's head into here to get resupplied. Real quick. Where is it? Fucking... Where is the fucking chest? There it is. A chest. I meant the locker. Oh, boy. Let's drop off all of that. I can't. What's in the way? Pretty sure I got rid of all the stupid shit. Unless there's more stupid shit that shouldn't be in there. We'll find out in a moment, won't we? We got a couple of things. Got a lot of things. Jesus. But these are usually good stuff. Okay. Well, let's see what I can take out and then break down. Machete. Kinda not worth carrying. The Vampire Slayer. That's actually a pretty cool one. I want to keep that. And then the Wolf Sword I want to keep. Because these are the collector blade stuffs for killing a bunch of Zambambos with blades. I earned that shit. I earned a lot of that shit. You don't even know. Okay, let's just keep looking for stuff. Rusty pipe. We'll break that down. Hell. Destroy. Why is it labeled as damaged? If I'm not carrying it, for some reason labels it as damaged? Why? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's just drop all this. Drop all of this. There we go. How's our ammo doing? Alright. We got decent amount of 9mm. Got a decent amount of 357. Overabundance of 44.
We've run into a bit of a snag.
And we have an overabundance of 45. What snag are we talking about here? Because you're not giving me an explanation at this point. Got a decent amount of 762, decent amount of 556, and decent amount of 22 and 40. Well, at least we know that we are good for a while, for a lot of those. But I want to get a munitions shop up so that way I can break down some of the ones that I don't need. Throw it into the guns that I do use. The ones that are actually, you know, reliable. Because this gun, while it's been holding up for quite a while, is not necessarily one I want to be keeping on because its durability has two pips, when the majority of my good guns that I like to use have three or four. Sometimes five. At least five are usually the revolvers, so those are the ones that I kind of don't want to be using at this particular moment. So... Alright, what snag are we running into? Because you didn't tell me. Oh shit, I didn't mean to take a snack. God damn it. Alright. Run this off a little bit. The want super glue for the RV. Okay. That's what we need? Okay. Okay. Let's head over here. get another snack in our inventory. Gods, we're running low. We need a lot more snacks and everything else. Actually, I think I can make some at home now. But yeah, still working on the feast. God damn it. Alright, We can upgrade to a munitions shop, but that would take most of our materials. Let's do it. We'll just do it. We already have Lily looking into getting more materials. Holy shit. So we'll get that after. There we go.
I've been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there.
Yeah.
It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of them.
Yeah, well, that's probably a good idea, actually. There we go. And we'll look through here first for the materials we need. Mainly the super glue. And I'll let them knock that open. Now then. I thought that there was going to be a propane tank out there. Shit. I was going to blow them up easily with that. Oh well. Alright. They're taking an awfully long time to knock open that door. There we go. And then they just kind of slowly meander out after that. Is that what this is? There we go. Oops. I forgot that I was down to 2 shots with that suppressor. Okay, that was quick. And easy. Can I blow that up? Yeah, I can.
If we don't help out soon, it may be too late.
Yeah?
Do what you can.
You know what I'm saying? I'll be trying for sure. Believe me on that. We got fuel and whatever the hell that is. Do that real quick. Yep, that's fuel. That's what I expected. Another thing we don't need. And we got food. Another thing we don't need. I'll take all these simply because I can. Here's the other stuff. Oh, there's a desk. Probably weapon or something in here. Anything? Nope, nothing. Fuck. Alright, we'll have to go over here for super glue. But, it shouldn't take too long, and if we find it, I might end the episode there. Because, we've been a little over time at this point. Oh, you got something. There we go. Knock you down, and now you're dealt with. And now you're dealt with. Well, we're not alone in here, sure, but let's kick.
All quiet here.
Let's just ground stomp you. How about that? There we go. How about over here? Ah, that sucks. That's it. That's all there was. God damn it. All right, I'm gonna head over here, but I think I'm gonna end the episode here for right now, and I'll start up again in the next episode. Because this is just taking a little too long at this point. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments. We can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and dealing with a whole bunch of freak bags for you.